कहा जाता है कि 8वीं-10वीं सदी के बीच में जब पहले पारसी गुजरात आए थे तो उन्होंने वहाँ के राजा डाडी राणा से कहा कि वो भारत देश में वो मिठास भर देंगे जो मिठास शक्कर दूध में भरता है. एंड सिंस देन द मोस्ट इन्फ्लुएंशियल पारसीज लाइक होमी भाभा, सैम मानेकशॉ, द टाटास हैव प्लेड एन इंस्ट्रूमेंटल पार्ट इन बिल्डिंग दिस नेशन. बट इफ यू लुक बियॉन्ड द बिगर पिक्चर यू विल फाइंड अ कम्युनिटी दैट जस्ट वॉन्ट्स टू लिव, लाफ एंड ईट. पारसी खाना हमारे देश में बहुत मशहूर है लेकिन दिल्ली में उसके एग्जाम्पल्स मिलना बहुत ही मुश्किल. विच इज़ वाई टुडे वी आर एट रुस्तम्स एंड वी आर सर्विंग देयर फेमस पारसी फूड. रुस्तम पहले अज्जीनी में हुआ करता था लेकिन नाउ इट इज़ ऑफिशियली द कैंटीन ऑफ द दिल्ली पारसी अंजुमन कॉम्प्लेक्स. द DPA बेसिकली मैनेजेस द फायर टेम्पल हियर एंड द धर्मशाला इन दिल्ली. सो नाउ वी गोइंग टू गो इन एंड चेक आउट व्हाट द फूड इज ऑल अबाउट. We are now with Taina's contractor, who is the co-founder of Rustom's, and we're going to have some really interesting conversations about food, Parsis, and Rustom itself. So, hello, how are you?
Hi, nice to meet you.
Britannia and Bombay has this board. वहाँ पे लिखा है, there is no greater love than the love of food.
Yeah.
Is this like the general attitude for Parsis towards food? I think.
Yeah. Like especially in my family, also growing up, like we look forward to every meal. And I especially got my love for food from my father, which is why I've named my restaurant also after him.
Oh.
So Rustom is my dad's
name.
That's
so cool.
The love for food is very ingrained in every Parsi's life and. We eat everything from mutton, chicken, fish, prawn, you name it.
Exactly.
Every meal we need to have non-veg.
Exactly.
Or eggs.
So, oh, eggs are really important part. So you can eat whatever you want.
Yeah,
there is
yeah.
no,
there's no
so
restriction.
If you're looking for a change,
if
then you're a foodie.
If it moves, we eat it.
As a Delhiite, I don't know much about Parsi food. हमारे को पता नहीं है. हमारे को नाम पता है धनसक, पता है साली बोटी, उसके आगे हमारे को पता नहीं होता. So what is Parsi food about? थोड़ा हमें बताएंगे.
So Parsi food is actually it draws upon a lot of influences from Goan, Gujarati and Maharashtrian food as well. Parsis landed in India via Gujarat. So a lot of our food has the sweet and sour elements of like Gujarati food. Vinegar is something we got from the Goans. Then all our masalas are very similar to Indian masalas. They draw on that familiarity, but they have our own spin to it. So we use haldi, we use dhania, jeera, mirchi, everything. But the blend of spices is what makes it unique.
Itna purana history hai, and it's a very sort of together community. So these recipes also probably aapko like generation per generation mili
hongi. So all the recipes that we use to cook our dishes at Rustom's are all family recipes. So mostly my mother, my grandmother, and I've taught them to my chefs now.
Achha.
So yeah, so now my boys know how to cook Parsi
Your boys.
The thing is with Parsi food, it's very, you need to achieve that balance of sweet, sour and spicy. So it takes a lot of practice and my guys have been with me for over 4 years. So you know, I've taught them
team.
Over time, yeah, same team.
That's
so.
Great.
That's what. So now they are able to cook as good as any Parsi home cook as well, which is a
big
compliment.
Claim,
which is a big compliment.
But if you look at the place, it feels like home. It feels like somebody's living room. It
exactly.
feels very nice, cozy. बहुत ही अच्छा लगता है यहाँ पे बैठने. And that's also like as you say.
That was very intentional to make it feel like the minute you enter the restaurant, that's supposed to look like someone's dining room, like a Parsi home. And that's exactly what we've tried to achieve with the decor as well, so that it looks exact. So you're eating home-cooked Parsi food in that atmosphere.
What's up with khadi chamach ki chai? What is up with? So I for those who don't know what khadi chamach ki chai, wo chai hoti hai, theek hai? Jaise hum peete hain, but North India mein, theek hai? Usme chini itni hoti hai ki aap chamach khada kar sakein. That's what I've heard. And इतनी चीनी क्या करोगे तुम, इतनी चीनी कहाँ लेके जाओगे?
Parsis just love sugar. I can't explain the love for sugar. But I think it can stem back to when we first, like when my forefathers entered India, the way they were able to come across and like get find a permanent home in Gujarat is when they approached the king. At that time, they were like. They took a glass of milk and then they put like a lot of sugar inside and they sort of mixed it together and said like we'll mix with your community, we'll become
and a we'll part make it sweeter.
Of yeah, we'll make your life sweeter, so you won't even come to know where they're. So I guess that is of course a very yeah. anthropological.
But has Delhi been receptive? Has Delhi been receptive?
Yes, yes.
Are you surprised?
No, genuinely. That's the reason why we opened here, because I feel like Delhi people also have give them some credit.
What is your favorite?
I prefer dhandar patyo. Like everyone harps on about Dhansak, but for me it's dhandar patyo,
which is
our version of dal chawal. And on the side there's something called patyo, which is basically either your choice of protein. So I love prawns. So prawns and like a sweet and sour tomato gravy.
Oh.
So that combination of dal, rice, and that sweet and sour tomato gravy with prawns is my favorite combo, with a lot of fried onions on top. Oh. This is our small effort to make sure that, you know, people continue to discover about Parsi food and get to enjoy it on a daily basis as well.
Well, inshallah.
But in Delhi.
And I'm sure, inshallah, bahut hi aage jayenge. And we should like have a revival, a Parsi revival, because it looks beautiful, ladies and gentlemen. Looks fantastic. Thank you very much, Kedas.
So
it was wonderful talking
Thank
to you.
You. Now we'll eat.
Yes, now we'll eat. Finally, stop talking. Start eating, Shashank. So this is Sevpuri, this is Akuri with Pav, this is Keema with Pav, this is Patra Ni Machhi, which I have still not seen, it's just covered, it's dressed right now, I'm going to undress it properly. And this is the cutlet, chicken frill cutlet, okay, Vindaloo, dal, chawal with caramelized onions. I am first go with the cutlet because it looks cool to see. It's a very big, I'm going to try the Vindaloo now. Actually, हाथ से खाएं तो बेहतर रहेगा. It's a great thing कि मेरे को मन कर रहा है हाथ से खाना खाने का. First, I'm gonna try. Sev puri तो I understand. I know what this is. I've had this before in my life. ये समझ में आता है. So these guys have got a lot of Bombay का खाना also, because Bombay is so linked with the Parsi community. It's just never have sev puri like this in Delhi. Aisi sev puri aapko Delhi mein nahi milti hai. Moving forward. Oh God, there's so much to try. So I am not going to be trying the more sort of famous dishes today, which you need to try when you come here as well. You can't miss out on stuff like just regular mutton dhansak and Sali Boti and stuff like that, which is pretty much your introduction, if I may, to Parsi food. Uske baad to aapke education badhte rahega. Yahan pe aayenge to. Kaise anda kaise hai isme? Samajh mein nahi aa raha mujhe. Like I'm unwrapping a birthday present. It feels so familiar, idiot. I don't know what. Now for vegetarians, I'm gonna call on Neeraj bhai here. Neeraj bhai, aaiye. Thoda vegetarian khana try kariye. Aap vegetarian zyada khate hain. What's up? Director saab aa gaye khana khane. क्योंकि अब इतना सारा मैं थोड़ी टेस्ट करूँगा अकेले. क्या पता मैं गलत बोल रहा हूँ, क्या पता मैंने पैसे खाए हो तो ये खाएंगे अब बताएंगे. एनीवे, अब खाना खा लिया गया है तो टाइम है रेटिंग का. This was my first introduction to Parsi food and what an introduction. Itna badhiya khana tha aur itna vistar mein mujhe inke culture ke bare mein pata laga ki I was just bowled over. I can't give it anything less than 4.5 stars and wo aadha star bhi main isliye kaat raha hu Rustom ka ki agar aapko Parsi khana pasand na aaye to, because this is the perfect rendition I feel of Parsi food that you can get here in Delhi at least. It's something that we need to preserve, it's something that we need to hold on to. And on that note, my friends, Don't forget to subscribe. Don't let go of us. Subscribe to our channel, comment and share it with your friends. Till then, I am Shashank and you have been served.